Logan, everyone. Well, we're looking at a really nice day of weather. We're looking at temperatures 6 to 12 degrees below normal. We should start things off in the morning at 64 degrees this time of year. We started off well below that today. And we should wrap things up in the afternoon about 84, and we'll be well below that as well. Couple of clouds in the sky. We'll see mostly sunny sky, though, for your Friday. No weather worries here. Numbers for the afternoon will look like this. 75 for Bradenton, Sarasota, Venice, Inglewood 2, 74 Rotunda in the Cape Hayes Peninsula, 76 Northport, Port Charlotte and Punta Gorda, and 77 for Fort Ogden and Wauchula. Will be a bit breezy, but less breezy than yesterday. Now, all this nice weather is due to this dry air, cool air, and it's the coolest that we've had so far coming in from the north, and it will be with us for our weekend. So we're looking at, again, a really nice period of weather underway. Really nice weather. Really, look at this. Across the state, national radar looks quiet. The only weather note here, that storm system that was plaguing the Great Lakes area, Midwest, it's finally lifted to the north. So we're looking at a pretty nice travel day almost across the board. All right, we're looking at a pretty nice conditions, I should say, in the tropics, if you call it quiet and tranquil, nice for the tropics, and I do, as we are still in hurricane season, so no tropical cyclone activity here. Boaters, nice day for you, although I think tomorrow will be even better. Winds out of the north at 10 knots, seas 2 to 4 feet, light chop on your water. Water temperature about 75 degrees. Now, if you go to the beach on this Friday, and I know many will, your rip current risk is back down to low, and the waves are dying down today as well. All right, tides. Low tide in Sarasota, 3:43 this afternoon. In Charlotte, we have a high at 10:17 in the morning, then a low at 6:08 this evening. So your Friday is shaping up like this, mostly sunny, very nice, 75 degrees. Tonight, we're dropping things down to 53 degrees overnight. So after sunset, that means we're working down to this number. If you're going to one of the many Friday night football games, you might want to grab that sweater, clear and cool. All right, so we start off your Saturday at 53 degrees, then a very nice 78 for the afternoon. Nice weekend ahead, nice 6 days ahead.